Cincinnati Police investigating a shooting in Evanston tonight. Police say the victim was shot twice, then ran about a block to his home. He was found on Hackberry Street just after 8 o'clock. He'd been shot once in the shoulder and once in the leg. Medics took him to the hospital. We don't have an update on his condition at this time.